The Island of Avalon. It appeared in the Northern Sea 10 years ago. Legends tell of an island so vast, it was an entire continent unto itself. Its civilization was prosperous, and the gods lived amongst men. Why name this island after that ancient continent? Scores of men seeking fame and glory set their sights on Avalon. But the island's perils thwarted them all from achieving it. Mures traveled to the town of Initium to gather information. There, he met other adventurers and journeyed north to the forest ruins. The island housed several sites filled with untold spiritual energy. The forest ruins was one such place. There had been numerous accounts of elementals in the area. And these rumors lured in travelers from across the world. Venetia. This was the only town on the isle, nestled on its southern tip. An explorer's base camp and Avalon's one safe haven. The Lord Founder lived in a manor house upon the hill. He was the one who had first discovered Avalon. The one known near and far as the King of Adventurers. This is how our adventurer's tale began. It is but a small portion of their long and arduous journey. And yet, their lives, and yours, and even the world will be forever changed as the truths of this tale are revealed.
Thank you.